Finn Balor so proud of the Intercontinental Champion.
Drop kick right to the face of Leo Rush. Even on the outside, you are not safe from the Irishman. Look out.
Oh, and Leo Rush taking Balor out at the knee.
Leo had that one scattered. I don't think people should be sleeping on Leo Rush. Just because he is not.
Acai moonsault from the bottom rope.
Taking Balor down. Leo Rush back into the ring, and Rush going to launch himself with a suicide dive, taking it to the Intercontinental Champion.
Rush isn't done yet. Here he comes
Leo
again.
Rush has Finn Balor in trouble.
Just launching Balor into the barricade at ringside. Leo headed to the top. We could have a new Intercontinental Champion if this lands.
Can you imagine Leo Rush top rope?
There it is.
Oh. As Balor got his knees up. Finn Balor on one leg is going to try to climb to the top rope.
This could be more like the fall down zone.
And Leo Rush takes advantage. Balor took so long to make it to the top rope, it allowed Rush to recover.
Imagine he's hesitating. We saw what happened when he was Universal Champion and had to relinquish that due to injury.
Listen, I don't know if that was hesitation. I think it's just pure agony. Yeah, Finn Balor's fighting as hard as he can. Leo Rush now on the offensive, precarious position all the way on top. What does Rush have in mind for the champion?
High-risk maneuver for Leo Rush. Sends Balor flying. Balor able to roll through.
Oh, he's going
to
get him.
Rush
he's
going to
get
him. With a title and a kick at it, too. A near fall for Rush. He goes back to the bad leg of Balor.
Almost instinctively, Leo Rush delivered a kick to the injured leg of Balor. I am very impressed from what we're being shown by Leo Rush tonight.
Oh, I am too. Leo Rush taking advantage of the injured leg and now toe-to-toe with the Intercontinental Champion, driving Balor back down to both knees.
And I don't think Finn's chops are as effective. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, went for a stunner almost. Springboard stunner. Balor able to capture Rush.
Oh!
Landing him! And now Balor may have some time to make it to the top rope. Trying to drag himself up top.
How can you land it on one foot?
The Intercontinental Champion to the top rope now. Rush is in the drop zone. Finn with a cut of rope. Balor able to hit it. Hooks the leg on Rush. What a gutsy win for Finn Balor.
Here's your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Finn.